to use the timeout. Second down inside the one. Again, it is Watson. This time he is in for sure. Light up the fireworks. Old Dominion is in the lead. For real this time. Blake Watson with a touchdown plunge. And pandemonium continues here in Norfolk.